All right, so I just finished unboxing my Apple Watch. It's my first ever Apple Watch, but I'm not gonna set it up on camera, but I do wanna show you guys a cool case that I found online. I don't even know how to unbuckle this. I think press this. Girl, I'm not trying to break my shit just when I got it. Oop. For the life of me, I cannot unbuckle this. Try this side. Oh, okay. You definitely don't want to do this with lotion on your hands, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna show you my watch band that I got online. Got this on AliExpress for the 41, which is the one I have. I already sized it. I assumed what my wrist size would be. So this is the cover. You know, we don't have that stainless steel budget, so I got a cover that looks like it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put that on. Just like that. Perfect. And then go ahead and attach this. So you do it similar to the OG band. Slide it on. Okay. Pop over here. This is definitely for when you're going out. Put it on. I think I was right with my sizing. There we go. Okay, look at my bust down. That is cute. Definitely not gonna work out in this one, but so cute. But that's it for me, guys. Thanks for watching. I really got this watch to promote activity and gym effort. So, you know, if you guys want to treat yourself, I say go ahead and get it. A lot of people say they don't really use their Apple Watch, but I definitely plan to use it, especially for this damn price. But yes, that's it for me today, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next nail video. Bye.